All right, today I'm lowering my S10. I already cut the U bolts, but I didn't cut them. I took them off with the wrench, but they're so rusted and old that it took me forever. So now to cut the right side. You gotta get a 21 socket, 20 inch socket. But since they're all old and rusty, you can see all that. My phone's not that long. Oh, there you go. To get these off, it took me for like an hour. It took me like an hour or more than that, or longer than that, but it worked myself out so bad. So what I'm gonna do today, instead of doing that, I'm gonna use the grinder, safety glasses, and a pair of gloves to cut these U-bolts. So I'll get back at you right now when I cut them off open. Way to take them all instead of taking forever, like one at a time. Make sure you have a jack. Also make sure you have your jack holding your differential. That way it doesn't come down all bad. So that's the one I did yesterday. Sure you have a jack so they don't come down on you. I also have the safety to have the top of the truck. So I'll get back at you guys right now, then I'll show you when I cut them off. As you can see, I already cut that one. Like the shock is gonna be on the way, so in order for me to cut that one, I'm gonna remove this shock like I did over here. So it's the same socket as these right here, a 21. So I'll be right back. All right, here you go again. Here's the bolts. They're in, they're 4-inch drop. Gotta make sure your bend is in. Buenas tardes. Lower that thing, there it is. Now just install these U-bolts. On one side, just really checking it with the bolts. The bolts already, but my socket doesn't fit. So what I'm gonna do is just shorten them out like as short as I can get them, and then just give it another tight. This one, cut like right here. No, or as much as I can get my grinder. Just to see everything's okay. It looks pretty good. Yeah. Yep, it looks pretty good, like they're sitting alright. That's about it. Time back to shark. So, alright, and that's how it looks. You guys can't tell as much as I can. Get it this way. You can see it a lot. I'll do another picture and I'll do another video, like the whole drop that is. Have it, DIY lowering your truck with lowering blocks, 4-inch, I believe they're 4-inch, that's what you get. You can't tell a lot, but I could, I mean, if you're watching it from my, and then plus my phone has bad pictures and stuff like that, videos. I keep saying pictures but videos, but damn, it looks a lot dry. Now on the weekend I'm gonna try to cut the springs in the front, lower the front about 2 inches, or make it even, so that way it'll look pretty even with the front and the back, because right now it has those blocks. Have it. It's 10 drop. I torqued them down to 85 torque on a torque wrench. So that way, make sure anything is supposed to be the way, you know, right? There you have it. I might later on. Stock rims, those are 14s, those are 14s, maybe I'm gonna see if I could get some 16s, maybe 17s, I want 17s, if I could get them for a good price, I'm gonna swap those into 17s, and that'll look nice. That looks super, super nice. Cause those are only 14s, and you can see that much. That's like 3-4 or so inches. I think they'll look really, really good. So there you have it.